Saint of the day, Saint Romaric. In the account of Saint Amathos of Remiremont, it is related how he brought about the conversion to God of a Merovingian nobleman named Romaric, who became a monk at Luxeuil, and how they afterwards went together to the estate of Romaric at Hebenedon in the Vosges and established the monastery which was later known as Remiremont. The father of Romaric had lost his life and his lands at the hands of Queen Brunhilda, and his young son became a homeless wanderer. By the time of his meeting Saint Amathos, Romaric was a person of distinction at the court of Clotaire II, with considerable property and a number of serfs. This he enfranchised, and it is said that when he was tonsured at Luxeuil, several of these newly freed men presented themselves to the abbot for the same purpose. Remiremont was found in 620 and Saint Amathos was its first abbot. But his duty soon developed upon Saint Romaric, who at the time of his death had governed for 30 years. Among the early recruits was the friend of Romaric, Saint Alphonsus of Metz, who about 629 came to end his days in nearby hermitage. Shortly before his death, Saint Romaric was disturbed by the news that Grimold, the son of another old friend, Blessed Pepin of London, was BD Pepin of London was plotting to execute exclude the young princess.